Well, as you know, I'm doing the run from the North Pole all the way through to the South Pole, a distance of approximately 21,000 kilometres. I'm still in the North Pole region at this point in time. I'm about 200 kilometres away from Canada, but we can nearly see the shoreline of Ward Hunt Island, which brings me to the point of why I'm doing this run, and that is to raise much-needed funds for the International Red Cross for their emergency relief, and most importantly for their water projects and clean sanitary conditions for people in countries around the world that don't have access to these most basic of needs. So if you're inspired by what I'm doing and you want to support me, please jump online, get onto the SOC exchange, that's SOC exchange, and make a bid for my kayak. This kayak, together with all of the memorabilia, the clothing I'm wearing and other bits and pieces that I have from time to time, will be on the SOC exchange. You'll be able to jump on there and make a bid for any of these items of memorabilia and support the International Red Cross at the same time. So please, get behind this event. If you're inspired by what I'm doing, support the Red Cross.